Susie Evans knows a lot about dating. After splitting from Clayton Eckerd, she has been back on the market looking for her next suitor. Of course, that's never easy. Now, she's revealing what she doesn't like about the dating scene in LA. After breaking up with Clayton Eckerd, Susie hasn't been too into the dating scene. Of course, being single is never easy, and she's opening up about that now in a TikTok. In the video, she reveals that she was recently on the Vile Files, where Nick asked her what she didn't like about dating in LA at the time. She couldn't really come up with an answer, especially because she hadn't done much dating yet. However, now that she's had some time, she's laying it all on the table. One problem, everyone is too career-driven, she says. I feel like everyone is really career-driven out here, and maybe I'm a part of the problem. No, there's a bigger problem happening, and it doesn't really have to do with the dating culture, although it kind of does. It does. Apparently, this goes both ways. Susie reveals that not only does everyone talk about work all the time, but when she is actually trying to make a business deal with someone, they turn it around and talk about going on a date. For example, a man approaches me with a business opportunity, and I'm down to get together with this person to work on this project. Then, this person asks to take me out and wants to date me and get to know me on a different level. Of course, then, when she says no, the business deal gets shut down. When I express that I'm not interested, all of those business opportunities get just pulled out from underneath you. It's fine. I make money on social media. I have a videography business. I film weddings. I am good. I don't need your business if it means I have to date you. Susie goes on to explain that she doesn't care about money at all, so this whole culture is really off-putting to her. In the comments, several fans let Susie know just how much they support and agree with her on this. Most wanted to make sure Susie knows her worth, while others suggest she try moving to New York City instead for a better dating scene. Love this energy with my whole entire heart, 12/10, one fan writes. You are so giving me New York City vibes. We welcome you, another adds. Of course, it will be very interesting to see who Susie gets serious with next. She and Clayton even went as far as to move in with each other before their split. However, the breakup was last October, so it seems that she has probably had quite a bit of time to heal and move on from this. It makes sense that she would really just now be getting a vibe for the LA dating scene. What do you think of Susie's criticism of LA dating? If you live there, do you agree? Let us know all of your thoughts in the comments below. Come back to TV Shows Ace for more on all of your favorite Bachelor Nation alumni.